Right, we're gonna go with not full 4K. We're just gonna watch it in regular. In half 4K. 2K.
Something calls to me.
We meet again, Shadow the Hedgehog. Struggle all you want. You cannot deny your fate.
I don't like the Doom Spears. I actually don't like the new name for them, because I thought it was called Chaos Spears was a better name for it. I think that's a level from Forces. Also, I do like the new version of this soundtrack. Doom Blast. Is this a new soundtrack? No, this was in Shadow. Doom Morph. Hulka All Terrain. Now your Shadow can go All Terrain. Your All Terrain Shadow. Kind of missed the bike. When's the bike gonna come useful? He becomes Batman. I'm probably one of the few people who'll be like, I don't think he technically needs this. I mean, it's cool. I don't think he technically needs this. Doom Surf. Oh, wait. This is in the thing level. Okay. I see. Ah, this is the thing fight. We finally... I knew it. I knew we'd get this. I knew we'd get this particular Mario Galaxy Manta Ray. Yeah, I saw that online. Forces, Sunset Heights, and Frontiers, Chaos Island, and parts of what looks like Kronos levels in the trailer. Yeah, I thought that as well. Like, I was thinking that was the case. Hang on. Maybe 1080 might be all right. Maybe. Hang on. Let's go full HD.
Something calls to me.
Okay. I don't think he needs it. I wish it was still called Chaos Speed, but maybe that's just a different power. And like, as much as I like have questions about it, it's like, it's not a bad thing, it's just a different name thing. Like, I prefer Chaos Speed. I think it just sounds cooler. Because we were in here. What's this other? Because this is overlaid from the in-game stuff. This looks like a Shadow the Hedgehog level. Also, I don't know if you can hear this, but like underneath the soundtrack, that you can actually hear like some of the dialogue. This looks like Frontiers, definitely. I don't like when it does this. Hang on. This is definitely from the Shadow the Hedgehog trailer. You know, like one of the cutscenes that was in the game where he beats Sonic and then he does that jump. That's what this literal bit is a recreation of. Look, it's Sans! What is... This feels familiar, but I don't know why it feels familiar. This is a cool gimmick, honestly. Yeah, this looks like it's in... This doesn't look like it's in a level. This looks like Time Eater. This looks like... this looks like it's part of the main world, the overworld. But this section here looks like it might still be part of the overworld. This looks kind of Frontiers-esque. Doomwing! Yeah, that last section. Yeah, look behind it. That looks like it's from Frontiers, right? Yeah, that is from Frontiers. That's definitely, what's the level that was in thing? It was in Generations as well. I can't remember the name off the top of my head. This is a remix of, yeah, it looks like there's multiple levels. It looks like there's way more levels than I thought there was. It's not three levels. I think it might be multiple sections of the same level. So there's more, when they have different acts, they have acts 1, 2, and 3, but like this is how beefy this campaign is looking to be. Yeah. If I go back one, this is, someone remind me of the name. It's not Escape the City, but it's the chase, something chase. And like on the bottom right, it says Doom Ride. Like this feels like it's from Sonic 06, but it might not be. This is definitely based on the art. Beyond Another World. I wonder what that is. This is definitely the overworld, and I think that bit is from Sonic Unleashed. But it's not. Yeah, this is definitely overworld stuff. And finally, bloody! I knew it! I called it. I finally told you we will finally get to play as Neo Metal Godzilla versus Shadow. I am the true ultimate life form. And this is what everybody says after you beat them. That was cool. That was cool.